find myself alone. In a peculiar disposition. A biochemical accident. The lonely night crawler. Set of shouting.